Like most things having to do with children, custody rights are always modifiable based upon the circumstances. If a determination has been made by the court as to the custody rights of the children, a modification of those rights requires a substantial, material, unanticipated change. And of course, the court's always going to consider whether the change is in the best interest of the children.